and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Good morning. Good morning. Right now it's 7:30. I'm getting a later start than I normally do. Usually wake up at around 6, something like that. 6:30. I don't know. It depends. I'm working from home right now, and so my routine is all out of whack, but that's okay. So what I usually do in the morning is I'll get up, I'll put on a comfy sweater, like this new Sherpa from First Phorm. It is the best. And then I'll take the dogs out, I'll feed them, and then we make breakfast. And so breakfast for me is typically protein waffles or some kind of eggs. And today we're gonna make protein waffles. What that entails is a waffle maker. Mine is huge. I literally need to get one of the smaller waffle makers because I never make a waffle that big. But anyways, so I will plug that in. I'm gonna get that switch on. Then I have this like olive oil cooking spray. Just a little bit, goes a long way, y'all. And then I actually do measure out the serving size. So the serving size is a half a cup or 53 grams. My scale is out of batteries, so I need to go to the store and grab some new ones, but here it is. Okay. So then I put a half of a cup in here, and then I just mix it with water. Helps save on some calories. Honestly, it's just because it's easier than putting milk and an egg and all that stuff. You can do that. It tastes really good, but it also tastes just the same with water. So I like mine to be thick. Thick. All right. And then I just pour it on top of the waffle maker, and we are good to go. I filled my water bottle, I put it in a bunch of ice. I love my water super, super cold, not like lukewarm at all. I'm picky about that way. I always track my food. So the easy way to do is just scan the barcode on this. So I'm gonna do that to show you guys. Scan. There we go. Scan that. Yes, it comes up with the serving size. My waffle's done. Oh, it's hot. And look at this big old waffle. This is a serving size. It's thick, it is warm, and nutritious. Okay, so right now I'm only having 14 grams of carbs. So what that means is I need to add in some more protein. So what I'm gonna do this morning is I'm gonna have a glass of quick digesting protein and some milk. So I'm going to put in about a cup or maybe less of milk. We're going to do some formula one because I want it to be quick digesting because I'm having a protein as well. I don't want it to be super filling. So I'm just going to use a scoop of formula one, chocolate milk cookie, just really quick in the morning. This is typically your post-workout protein and what I always use post-workout to rebuild and replenish my muscles. But I am going to use it this morning just for some quick extra protein that can get into my body in the morning and digest really quickly. All right, and after that, then we sit down and we have our morning meeting with my school. Oh, here we go. So I legit got ready in perfect amount of time. The meeting starts in like 30 seconds and I just sat down.
Good morning.
After the morning meeting, then I head right into teaching, virtual teaching for the day. So here we go.
All right, here we go.
Good morning.
Good morning. There's Dylan. Good morning. Good morning, Julian. Good morning, Isai. Good morning, Alex. Oh my goodness. And Melody. Good morning, friends. It is so good to see you guys. Wow.
Can't wait to see. Oh, I'm so excited. Who's excited? Show me Sally's excitement like this. And then in between my classes, I always do a little bit of extra work. I am the lead kindergarten teacher, so I work with observing and giving other teachers feedback on how they're doing. And then I also am writing the math plans virtually. So that is kind of what I do. I will, in between my classes, I will either watch pre-recorded or recorded videos from the teachers and give them feedback, or I will be working on lesson plans or planning for meetings. I have always a lot, but it is so worth it. It is such an amazing opportunity, even virtual. It is really good to have fun. Okay, I just got the sweetest message from a parent, and I already cried about it this morning, but I wanted to share because it was so sweet. I'm crying again. Oh my god. She said she's met many teachers, and without lying, you are the best. And she thought that her son would struggle, and now he surprises her because of all the things that I'm doing. And I'm just so blown away and so grateful and thankful for parents like this that make my job easier. Oh, it's just seriously such an honor. She did it. Oh, my hip popped. And now it's time to get my body moving, because I feel like all you've seen today is me sitting down, and that's pretty much all I've done today, which is not good. So now I'm gonna move my body and feel better. Okay, so I finished working out, took a shower, did my post, and now we eat dinner, and we're gonna watch Game of Thrones, as per usual. That our Christmas movie tonight is Game of Thrones, and then we'll go to bed, because I'm a grandma, so that's it. Thanks for enjoying. Now, don't forget to enter the giveaway for Nicmas Day.